Yeah. Go away, rain.
A lot of people complaining. This weather just been breaking a lot of people, and we always forget about some of the farmers out there and some of those businesses related to dry conditions. The farmers having some difficulties getting out on some of the fields, and even some of the landscape crews out there being delayed because the amount of rain that we've seen and the wet conditions. We take a look at the skies this morning. For the most part, dry conditions. We have been seeing some isolated showers just to the north and to the east of the city of Toronto. Through the morning, we will get a little bit of sunshine. Through the afternoon, there's a threat that we could see some thunderstorm activity, so be careful this afternoon. Winds will move to the west. Right now we're at 9 degrees, 7 into Windsor, 10 over to Sudbury, 3 into Ottawa. Don't complain about the daytime high today, though. That's just above seasonal at 19, so we'll take that. Tomorrow, looks like we're going to see an increase in cloud. Tomorrow, it's into the evening, almost in through the overnight Thursday into Friday. They have a risk of showers, so pretty much a dry day Thursday at 17. And then on Friday, the early morning showers, afternoon cloud cover, a daytime high, 20. So at least we're a little warmer. That's a look at the next 3 days.